Hello everyone, my name is Raven, and here is my little sister who wants to say hello.
Hi guys!
And welcome back to part two. Today we're going to be coloring in the hybrid that I'm doing for little Jet Cub.
Again, yes.
Who I had the pleasure of talking to yesterday, thanks to Comer, also known as Sean, but in case you guys know him by that name.
Oh, can you open the door for the dog a little bit? Because she might want to come out to eat and stuff. Just a little bit.
Okay.
We need to eat her food.
Oh, yeah,
she'll open it by herself like that.
Yeah.
Anyway. Yeah, she's a strong doggo.
A puppy doggo.
Yeah. A strong doggo.
I'm gonna sit here and watch you.
You're gonna watch me color?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a wolf and a fox and a dragon.
Yes.
It's exactly. A wing and a fox ears and the tail is a fox and a wolf one.
Exactly. Anyway, on the previous part, which is unnamed as part one, but it is part one, I had done a background and I erased it at the end of the stream. Because I didn't like exactly how it came out.
It's the bubbles.
Yeah, the bubbles. So, I have a plan. I'm gonna see if this plan works. But, I make no promises. You'll see what the plan is. It's a surprise.
Wait, and then tell your friends?
Mm-hmm. No one knows what the plan is. Anyway, I did this quick little thing just to welcome all you back.
Yeah, it says, welcome back to part two. Cut in the high... Friend.
Good girl.
Love you.
Love you too. So anyway, I haven't done the nice detailed line over this yet, which is what I'm going to be doing this time around. Just to, like, recap a little bit. This is literally how I started. From here, I went and drew over it this, which is much more detailed, as you can see.
And
then, exactly, it's clean. And then under that, I did this with my three basic colors.
It's purple, pink, and blue. It's a little bit blue and eyes.
Mm-hmm. And the markings. We're going to make markings on this beautiful hybrid.
What markings? Where?
You'll see.
I forgot, right here?
You'll see.
Okay. Just talking about.
Oh, I don't know
who those
are. Anyway, okay. So these are the basic colors. This is more or less how the coloring is going to be. But before I get ahead of myself, I need to do a nice, clean line art. So typically when I do my nice and clean line art, there's a specific brush that I like to use.
What?
Let's see. Be patient.
All is a surprise.
No, it's just that you're not patient, Siva.
Okay. Welcome to the chat room. That says. That. What?
That's a. The song that I'm playing right now, it's 1 hour of H.P. Lovecraft music. The orchestra ambient creepy horror music for role playing and gaming. This is Cthulhu.
But why is creepy?
Because the story of H.P. Lovecraft writes scary stories, or horror stories rather.
Or movies.
No, not movies. He wrote a book. I have the book.
It's a vampire one. That's Penny Dreadful. Those are the Sherlock ones.
I like Sherlock.
That's Edgar Allan Poe, Shakespeare. I don't know where I have his book right now.
No one knows. It's you where you keep it. No one knows.
It's up there though, because I keep up with the other ones.
Why?
So there it is. It's next to the complete works of William Shakespeare. You see where my glasses case is?
Where?
Right there.
Wait.
Point at the red book. Okay, keep moving. One, two more. One more. That one.
What you got? Get it now!
That's the book.
Wait. All with this on it?
Yeah, that's Cthulhu.
That looks. You're cutie.
Why are you growling at my sister? Stop growling. It's not polite.
Yeah, it's not polite.
Anyway.
Or bite people.
Getting back on topic.
Hello.
You want to say hello?
I want to grab her.
Look, she bites you, remember? This is my grandma's doggy. This is my grandma's pooch.
It's a little puppo. It's a cutie patootie. It looks like a seal.
She always wants me to carry her whenever my grandma's not here.
There you go.
Good girl. Because she's kind of spoiled like that. I love her. She annoys me to death, though, when I have to take her outside.
Why annoys you to death?
Because she tries to cross the street and she almost got run over last time like that. That expression right there, that's me. No, don't lick my foot. Anyway.
It's Vegeta.
Cleanest way to do line art I found is this pen.
It's your love.
And this tool here, the polyline tool.
You love it.
Yes, yes I do. It makes life so much easier.
To draw.
And it's not that hard to use. If you have like the rough sketch, you could just go over it patiently, nice and slow, and bam,
that's how you do it.
Exactly. I was gonna let my sister stream Minecraft for a little bit after I was done with this art stream, but the TV is a little broken right now.
Is she later?
If it's not broken and if I'm not playing, you could stream a little bit of Minecraft.
Yay! Your friends can watch me, your friends can watch me, your friends can watch me, yay!
I don't think my friends will be on.
Why?
Why? Because a lot of my friends are working right now. That's why. The only thing with this polyline tool is that every time you move the sketch, like to zoom in and stuff like that, it will unset itself. So you have to click on it again.
Like that maybe? Yeah, like that. A mistake.
Yes. Erase again. I'm very nitpicky.
Who is this?
Nikita, who's this gonna be?
Oh no, it's your feet.
That's not my feet, that's my leg. Very different.
Like that maybe, yeah.
Oh, hey Dark.
I'm gonna say hi.
Go ahead, say hi.
Hi Dark.
They could hear you.
Hi, hi, hi.
What do you mean you didn't do it? You swear. What? I go to work in 20 minutes-ish. Okay, it's riot time. I wish you luck on the whole rioting, Dark.
How you hear them?
I didn't hear them. I'm reading.
Oh.
Yes, I just noticed you were here because I was busy concentrating on doing beautiful line work here. It's not being rude, it's just me focusing on the thing that I came here to do.
It's
the thing I came here to accomplish and to conquer.
It's a part of a dragon, it's a wing, it's a part, and an ear's a fox.
Mommy's here.
Mommy! Yay!
Yes, okay, I was distracted by the puppers. You got me.
Puppers? What?
Puntita.
Why?
Because I was petting her with my feet.
Cosita.
No.
Cosita, come here, my little baby. How much did we pay for the little cup in Florida?
Maybe like 15.
That was that expensive?
I honestly don't remember how much it was. But you said it. It was on sale that day though.
The thing is $14. I didn't buy it. Gotta look for a place that sells it much cheaper.
Yeah, I remember that day. The reason you got it was because I had a lot of the stuff for that coffee maker on sale, remember? It was on sale, remember?
Okay, but how much was on sale? Because imagine that thing, $15?
Yeah, but it's also reusable.
Sí, pero imagine, me quedaba con $4 en el bolsillo. I didn't buy nothing for you.
Look. Ooh. It looks good.
This is Angus meat. From the finest spots.
I had to put Petey back in the room because he was being a pain, Mom. You know what he kept trying to do? He kept trying to buy one of these little things that Siva made me.
And that's rude.
What do you mean that's a lot of dollars? Oh, you mean the little coffee thingy, my bobber? I'm streaming, Mom.
Yep, it's your streaming, Mommy, right? You see? Right?
I'm not crazy.
Yeah. You're not crazy, right?
Mm.
I hear
that. And tomorrow we go to the beach, Sheila. Okay? All right? So you gotta behave. behave today, because if you don't behave today, that's it, no going.
No, please.
Uh-huh, so you gotta behave today. You gotta be a good girl.
Wait, Chappie is coming tomorrow?
No,
I mean, Carnalito, right, Dark?
Beach time!
He probably will not respond. He speaks Spanish.
Boa.
Mommy.
Look, Papi's working and he's supporting me. Where are you?
Mommy.
Here. Support.
Mommy.
I forgot how to put that shit on.
You forget everything, though.
Yeah, well.
I
don't even think you have Twitch on this phone.
Keep this.
Okay, so download it.
Why you gotta do everything for you, Mom? Why don't you take the first step?
I did.
That's not what I meant by first step, Ma.
Okay, backwards.
Oh my God.
Step!
You realize this is why we can't have normal conversations, right?
I never had normal conversations.
You have a point, but that's not the point.
It is the point.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I'm scratching my hand because it's itching.
Oh, I thought you were scratching your hip. Your hip is broken.
No.
Yeah, your buddy. Yeah, your booty.
Oh my God, Ma!
In the
You're lucky they can't see you because I have a camera cut.
Oh, man.
Don't look to that! Don't look to Mommy!
I was about to scratch, you know what?
Mommy.
I'm gonna scratch my titties!
Oh my God.
Don't look at this because...
Either.
Does anybody want to see my titties? No!
Ah! Why are you like this?
Okay, mi
amor. Amita let me keep this in a beach that I can play.
Sí, ese mamita te lo compró.
I don't remember your username for this.
How?
Did you write it down?
How do you know? Mojita!
Maybe.
In the little box?
Mojita!
Maybe? You asked me this like I know, Ma. I don't.
You're my personal GPS, you're my personal password keeper, so you should know.
I'm a GPS, not a password keeper.
Well, now I declare you password keeper.
Well, that seems to be a big mistake on your part. It's Marola67, that's your username.
Why are you telling everybody?
Because that's something that everyone can know.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's the name that appears there, Ma.
Yeah.
Why?
Oh my God, Ma.
Why?
Yeah.
But I don't remember your password.
You
so I'm just gonna guess and hope that I'm right. That's the wrong number.
Mommy, did that fucking bastard answer?
Oh, I didn't check.
Well, check. We need to know.
Thanks, Doc, for stopping by. Oops. Wish you luck at work.
Who's going away?
Dark. He has work.
Because Papi got already two of the trailers.
Oh, there. Merry Christmas.
Ya lo puso?
Yes, it's right here.
Okay.
Mommy! Don't forget my swimming suit. Okay, my swimming suit tomorrow, okay? Don't forget, silly.
I could check really quickly right now for the email if you want.
Yeah, check to see that stupid ass answer. Because probably got two of the titles from George, but they are copies. If they don't take the copies, then Papi's going to make George claim it to the insurance. Because it's for the two trailers.
No, he has not responded. I guess he got terrified that I'm the one sending him the emails, and he's been an asshole every time he responds.
But you see, this is what we got to tell Papi. Because he gets upset, supposedly, because we don't answer him. 1 second. But when we answer him,
he doesn't answer.
Yeah. Okay, mi amor.
Oh my God, Dark, why?
What happened?
He's like, accidentally puts in nuclear launch codes, and then he's like, despacito.
Despacito. It's a song.
¿Ese es que le hispano?
No.
So they wouldn't know how to dance, right?
You know, there's some people that say that Despacito isn't a good song.
It's an awesome song. What are they talking about?
Yeah.
You better be Spanish for that.
Why do you have your thing so loud?
Because mommy wanna hear.
Ma, why are you like this?
Because I'm your mom.
Mommy,
can I get a refund?
Me too.
Well, if I could show you back of my, you know what, maybe.
What? Your booty?
Babies do not come out from the booty.
No. 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 I don't wanna see your booty.
Babies do not come out from there.
Yeah.
No,
they
babies
don't
come out from your private part. But in my case, they opened here, they made a little cut, and they took you out from my stomach.
All doctors
we
do
were injected.
That.
No, not all doctors do that, Mom.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
It's a private part, so like here.
No, you and Isis came out from my stomach. Ooh, I found the dollar.
That's mine.
No, it's not.
It's mine.
No, it's not.
That's
mine.
It obviously is mine.
What's that?
That's easy.
I never bring
what do you mean? We have plenty of pictures of you as a baby. What are you talking about?
Yes, Eva, what are you talking about?
When you see the pictures that I have of you, Isis is sleeping by you. Isis feeding you with a little bottle. I have them all in a little USB. One of these days, I'll show you all your baby pictures.
You were
beach.
Cute.
In the beach.
Tomorrow.
No, because for that, I have to use my computer.
You were
and
cute,
when
but then what happened?
When am I going to connect the computer?
It is sad.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
The freeze.
No, that froze, but it's still streaming.
Don't make me run, okay? Look, guys. I'm
gonna
show
things.
Bye.
That has nothing to do with what's happening in the stream, Siva.
But Issa, I wanna show you. I wanna show them it's a meetup about me in a beach. For the beach. Oh well, I guess now. If you said there's a yellow bucket too, but I got a red bucket. I like red. It's a bucket, so I'm gonna keep it at my toy. Okay, I stopped screaming.
Okay. I'm gonna have to restart my dashboard because apparently Twitch is being twitchy.
That's why Dad call it Twitch.
I don't think that's why they call it Twitch. Pretty sure that's not why they call it Twitch.
So thinking of mine.
Well, that's resetting. I'll continue drawing. No, I opened Twitch by mistake. Okay, I did the leg wrong.
Why?
Because I did. When I do this polyline thing, I do a lot of small taps. Simply because it's easier like that.
It tastes fine.
She's under the table.
My feet?
No, I have my feet up.
No, under your feet. Oh, you lick my feet. Oh, she's so soft. Yeah, so much love. She's adorable. Oh my god. She's so soft. Oh my god. My. You see.
That always happens.
Why?
No clue.
Oh, you're cute. You're pretty. With a cutie patootie.
So weird. My dashboard shows me that I'm offline, but I'm pretty sure I'm still online.
How do we do that? Ish. You?
There we go. Nope. Need to fix this part.
What happened, Izzy?
I did the line wrong.
Silly, Izzy.